Hadi and I'm 9 years old. Today, I'm going to talk about the importance of the internet and how I feel the internet has affected the world of communication. I'm also going to talk about some negative aspects of the internet and how to overcome those. Why this topic? We all use the internet. Is there anyone who hasn't used the internet? I don't think so. While I was doing my research for this topic, I typed in public speaking topics, and 62.2 million results showed up. Then I typed in public speaking topics for fourth graders, and 2.7 million results showed up. Then I thought, whoa, there is so much information available on the internet. Why not do a speech on the internet? So here I am. The internet is a global network connecting millions of computers using the standard internet protocol suite. It also lets you communicate on devices like phones and tablets. The internet contains an enormous amount of information. You can research about any question that comes to your mind, and you will get facts about your question, suggestions about books that refer to your question, or maybe even a video about your question. So much information at your fingertips is helpful, but as a kid, you can be exposed to inappropriate, violent, or abusive content, which can have a really bad impact on you. But don't worry, our parents are smart and always put parental controls on our devices. The internet is the best way to communicate. You can communicate using emails or connect on social media sites like Facebook, Twitter, Google Chat, and Instagram. With emails and chat, you can send letters instantly, and you don't have to write letters and wait for those to get delivered. One bad thing about emails is that people can send spam messages, which might even give your device a virus. Also, if you keep chatting on the internet with your friends, you might not learn how to make real friends, and your communication skills might be ruined. You can also use the internet for entertainment. You can watch movies, videos, play online games, or even read books on the internet. But make sure not to use this too much, or else you wouldn't have time to actually go outside and get exercise. You can also use the internet for online directions. Now my trips are more fun, as my mom and dad don't argue anymore. You can also do online shopping with the internet. But beware of internet thieves. People can actually steal your credit card information, and before you know it, they can spend all your money. There are hackers, people who can give your device a virus and cause harm to you and people around you. Did you hear how hackers hacked into Sony's entertainment system and leaked internal messages? So be careful when your personal information is on the internet. I think the internet is awesome. If you use it with control and moderation, it is the best thing ever invented. Thank you for listening.
That's okay, you guys are big kids. I don't bully you guys. All right, let's move on to Abhinav Joshi. Why